Well, today marks the new term of the Supreme Court after a break for summer. Today is an historic moment for the bench, as Justice Ketanji Brown Jackson, the first black female justice, will participate in arguments. And it's also the first time the public will be able to attend since the court closed in March 2020 because of the pandemic. Now, during the new term, the Supreme Court is expected to take up major disputes on voting rights, free speech, and gay rights.